Natural type of vegetative propagation occurs by the modification of, come on, respond. Natural type of vegetative propagation occurs by the modification of taproot, underground stem, subaerial stem, natural type of vegetative multiplication. See, this is the reproduction taking place in the underground stem also, it is taking place. Potato and then adventitious root is also giving rise to the vegetative propagation. So, you know, all the above is the correct answer. Nobody has given it correctly. Nobody has given it correctly. See, subaerial stem is also doing the job of vegetative propagation. Underground stem, taproot also many a times act as a vegetative propagation method. So, my dear children, please note down. Kindly note down, my dear children. All the above is the right answer. Please.